Hey, BJ. Zip, dude, you're fucking ridiculous, man. You are insane. Oh my god. Thank you for the 25 gift subs. You fucking mad man. Holy shit. Found another credit card. Zip, thank you so much, man. I really appreciate it. Like I said the other day, I'm really bad at showing appreciation for things like that, but I do appreciate it. Fucking mad. Didn't win right. Appreciate harder, streamer. Yeah, if you got a gift sub from Zip, please say thank you. You're fucking. What the fuck? Zip, thank you. Fucking again. Fucking 25 more gifts. Oh my god. You're insane. Thank you. Fucking ridiculous. That's insane. Thank you so much. My God. I don't even know what to say to that. But yeah, Domo, that's fudge eating cherry tomatoes saying my name over and over. Thank you so much, Zip. I appreciate it. I'm really hoping. I'm trying to grow my channel. I've been putting a lot of effort into trying to improve things about it. Hey, Kana. English is hard. Canaris. Thank you. Yeah, we put I've said this like 10 times on stream already, but I put another partner application in like 5 or 6 days ago. So fingers crossed. I plan to start doing some YouTube content, but I'm very bad at coming up with ideas for YouTube content. Thank you, Domo. They declined my last one because they responded to it after Elden Ring dropped and my viewer count just like plummeted because of Elden Ring, because everyone was doing their first playthroughs. But I'm hopeful. In the worst case, I just don't get it, you know? It's whatever. And do the opposite. Hmm. The bird of Mogwin? I don't know what that means. And P2? Yeah, I can't speak, I'm sorry. That wasn't meant to be uploaded public. That was supposed to be a private video for like a couple friends. And I decided to make it public, and then I woke up a couple days later and it had 50,000 views. But I thought about doing some kind of like, I thought about taking my PB runs and condensing them down and like editing them into, like, I know a lot of people have done like funny moment kind of things, and that's not really what I want to do, but just kind of taking my 2 hour long PB and condensing it into like a 15 minute video, you know? And I could also make guides on the other fights. Dude, I know the fucking the notification that just like keeps going off. I keep expecting one of them to be like the last one. But yeah, I could do that, something like that for bosses, more of the millennia-like thing. And also on top of that, like I said, taking my PBs, and what I thought about doing was making a condensed version of my PB. Like, any PBs I get, like, condensing them down into, like, a 15-20-minute video, and then posting the full video unlisted for people to watch if they want to see the full run. By the way, people can watch it with all of this looting at the beginning and all that stuff, but also they have the option if they like want to see certain things. Fuck, he's about to get diabetes. Dude, the people who comment on my video, some people commented on my more recent video saying like, about my PB, and they're like, oh, he used a major glitch. And it's like, oh no, it's starting. Or the tweet I had the other day that, like, I want to say blew up because it didn't really, like, blow up. But it was a pretty good tweet, like, as far as, like, engagements go. And people were, like, asking if it was, like, completely glitchless. And I'm like, no, but, you know, there are some glitches in it, but most of it is, yeah, it got attention. It was my first tweet from the account, and it had, like, 1,700 likes. So, for, like, a first tweet from an account, that's pretty good. Numbers. Hey, what's up, John? Yeah, Dome, I feel that. People are super adamant about that kind of shit right now, especially with this newer game. Well, I used to do a lot of video editing, and I haven't really done it recently because I don't really enjoy it. Same with graphic design. I used to do a lot of graphic design. I just don't really enjoy it, and I get lazy. But I will say, like, I'd be lying if I said it doesn't feel good to, like, go to sleep, wake up, and your YouTube video has, like, 5 or 6,000 views. Because even my last PB, like, had really good numbers. At least for, like, my standards. So It does actually add a layer of motivation. But it's going pretty good, John. We got like a 30-second PB earlier, so that feels good. I threw like 10 to 15 minutes from Millennia to the end, though. I died to Radagon, I died to Millennia twice, and I died to Moog once or twice. So, the thing with Hitless, I am not the biggest Hitless fan. Shut up, Browns. I'm not, like, the biggest Hitless fan, I'll be honest. And it's not that, like, I get bored watching it sometimes. I like people that are involved in Hitless. I like a lot of people that are involved in Hitless, but I do get bored sometimes watching it or, like, even... like considering doing it. Lucy is bored of me. I'm not bored of you, Domo. Do you like taking hits? No, I just most of the Hitless runs I watch involve like running around the arena for like way longer than you need to, and I get bored by that. I understand it's part of what you're doing, but that's why I enjoy speedruns more. The way I've always described it, and this isn't accurate, and this might offend a few people. The way I've always like kind of described it, most Hitless runs I've seen require the player to learn one or two moves from the boss and wait for those moves. Whereas speedruns require the player to learn all of the moves and respond accordingly. And that's kind of why I enjoy speedruns over Hitless. And again, I mean, like, I love Hemi. I love Tricky. I mean, there's a lot of Hitless runners I really like. And sure, they dabble in speed too, but, like, it's nothing against the Hitless format. Or I guess it is kind of, it's more of the Hitless format than it is the Hitless runners and stuff. I mean, some no-hit runners are chads, too. And like I said, I do like some no-hit runners. Wait for Scarlet Rot to kill and they stand around. Yeah, exactly. And, like, that's... I mean, I understand that's kind of the nature of what you're doing, so it makes sense. It'd be silly to completely throw the run at the end because of a strat, but... But I think even most Hitless runners will agree that, like, some Hitless runs just get very, very boring towards, like, the end. Beginning is the most boring part. I mean, yeah, granted, I'm the one sitting here talking about boring and I'm running around for 30 minutes. But, I mean, especially if you go to someone who isn't, like, as experienced of a no-hit runner, like, they're doing, like, their first or second, there is so much of it that is spent on being, like, super cautious and stuff. I mean, some of the coolest people I've met through, like, Twitch have been no-hit runners. And again, it's nothing against the format, or nothing against, like, the people or what it is. It's just, I don't like the format or, like, what it incentivizes. See, that I don't quite understand. I mean, look at my setup right now. Yeah, I did a wrong warp. Oh, shit. Zip, thank you for the gift sub to Domo. Thank you again. But yeah, like, granted, I do some wrong whips and stuff, but nothing that like since like really really speeds it up, like takes nothing that's like super glitchy that like is so much faster. And the setup's only like 20-30 minutes. Now, granted, I do die on purpose to get warped to Volcano Manor, but. I don't understand the whole 90-minute setup for this game. But also, people are trying to get their first no-hit runs, so they're probably playing, like, extra cautious, because, I mean, right now, getting a fast speed run or, like, a no-hit run right now is huge for channels. No, I don't go to Froom, really. I could. I've even considered adding in that wrong warp and then killing Fire Giant later. If you want to attempt it, you definitely should demo. Fucking, I hate this fucking horse sometimes. Hey, 240p. Thank you. My next step after this is probably going to be all remembrances rune level 1. Okay, we gotta peach this a little bit because he might kill me. Remembrance, I would have to kill bosses like Placidusax or Infortusax and stuff like that. Yeah, I mean, it makes sense, Bronze, but it does kind of suck. From a viewer's standpoint, I think. Yeah, so we aren't 100% sure on some of the specifics, but essentially what's going on... I did one earlier in the stream. It was after my first run, I did one. You're basically blocking, and then a certain frame of the blocking animation, you're moving forward very slowly. It is hardware dependent to some extent, as far as we can tell. How hardware dependent, I don't know. But... it's essentially blocking, and on a specific frame of the block, you're going to move forward slowly, like holding the walk key or something. I have a visual cue. I'm not the greatest at it. I probably get it maybe once every 3 or 4 minutes, maybe. Maybe a little bit more often than that. But you need a stable 60 FPS. Like, even if you have 59 FPS, you won't get it. Typically. We know how to make it work. We just don't understand why it works and some of the specifics. Yeah, me boy. That's what I'm saying, like, there's more to it than just that. Like, when I say hardware dependent, it doesn't necessarily mean better hardware makes it more consistent. There are people who can do it with 970s, and there are people with 2080s who can't do it. So, it's very peculiar. Well, there's only one category that allows it, thankfully. They did the smart move of grouping it into a category with the force quit. So it's just like an anything goes kind of category. You can force quit, you can zip. Whatever you want to do, you can do. Yeah, exactly. What Meat Boy said. It's not better PC equals more zips. When I say hardware dependent, I mean there's something hardware related that seems to influence it, as far as we can tell. Silicon RNG. Yeah, it could be CPU. It could be hard. It could be hard drive even. Like how fast things are loading in. I don't know. No one really knows exactly what's causing it to be inconsistent for some people. Well, that wasn't even the PC they built him. That was the PC that they just had there for him to play on. That's not even his new PC, Bronze. Why is it allowed? It's its own category. It's not allowed in like other categories, but there's this category specifically that allows zipping. Yeah, it could even be something like that. Like, it's one of the great mysteries, and I'm really looking forward to in like 3 years, 4 years, when someone like finally cracks the code on it. I think it's gonna be super cool to really see like what causes it. Yeah, I'm sure it had nice specs. I mean, if you're playing on the computer at the Intel headquarters, odds are it's not going to be a shit computer. Like, are you still trying to get Rivers of Blood? Are you not doing what Dis did? Oh, you're still going to have to run through Mountaintop of the Giants a little bit, but you can kind of, you can skip Morgott entirely. Yeah, you go from like Draconic Tree Sentinel, you go all the way around, you go all the way around, what's that place called? Fucking Lindell, the capital. And you make it to Mountaintop of the Giants, and then you, in Mountaintop of the Giants, you can go from where, you go from like Zamora Ruins straight to like where Rivers of Blood is, I think. You have to adjust your height, of course, but... Me boy. Yeah, it uses the horse flying glitch snake. Or maybe you do have to go from there wider. I don't remember. I know I've seen Dis. You can do some... You can get Rivers of Blood without killing Morgott. I know that. And I know that there's some Mountaintop of the Giants, like, horse flying skip shit you can do. Looking like a good run. We'll see. We're going to lose, like, 20 seconds here because I changed where I... Go to the round table. So my golds and shit are all messed up and whatnot. What class you should use? Maybe hero? Or maybe samurai? Samurai, probably, so that way you can kill Godskin Noble without picking up the grease. Dude, Domo, I've done that a lot. You only need 20, Johan. And until I can wield, I'll be using the Strength Physic Flask until I can unlock the third Talisman slot. Because it gives 10 strength. If you had them. It seems torrent, whereas I'm there is, but I can take gathering. Oh my god, I need to hold further right. I don't know, you could do gear, I guess. I don't know, build seems to make the most sense, though, in my opinion. Dude, I'm so bad at this jump, I swear to God. This jump is so annoying. I would be surprised if there isn't another patch this week, to be honest. Attach the idea of achieving something to justify all of this. What the fuck is this copypasta? It's bound to happen, but never will. That's like some epic monologue from an early 2000s fucking drama. I mean, a cult-like life under the false idol of the good run, which is bound to happen but never will. Friedrich Nietzsche. Oh shit. Someone needs to clear that message. Can someone clear that message? Be careful, Matt. Light got banned for that. That is a wrong warp, Fragra. Yeah, I don't really care, but Twitch seems to care, so. Yeah, that's White got a 3-day ban for that. Well, you gotta respect the Twitch TOS, okay? Like, if they don't want it, then we will abide. Me boy. Free the potcocks. Why isn't he moving? I entered the fog gate from as far away as possible, so his AI never activates. No, I didn't, Domo. You mean like to get to him? I'm assuming is what you mean by approach? Like the run up to him? Ah. The debate. That's not even the playlist I'm listening to. I'm literally just on the Lo-Fi Girl page right now. Whatever their live stream is. Oh yeah, please do. I don't know for sure Wider. I've never really paid much attention while he's doing it, to be honest. I know I've seen it. Can someone who's in my Discord be so gracious as to post that in my Discord for me later? That would be wonderful. No, you're good. I don't mind it being posted in chat. I just won't be able to see it right now. And I didn't want to tell you to join my Discord if you didn't want to. But that way, the Discord, I know I'll see it later. How dare you advertise your Discord? I know, I'm a cheapskate. Cheapscape, whatever it's called. Cheapskate, cheapscape. I think it's skate. We're gonna go with skate, final answer.
Well, I presume. Oh, I am an old soul, perhaps.
Cheapskate. You can put it there or you can put it in the videos section. Doesn't really matter. I don't really moderate where most of that shit goes, to be honest. People just post wherever they want and I don't really complain. I hate this boss. We all about speed here. Oh, that's kind of cool. I'll have to mess with it, but that would be really, really helpful for a speedrun, I imagine. Because running to him takes forever. Yeah, and the arrows are annoying. But if you can get him just to charge you down, like that's pretty huge. All right, Margit. All right. What is that hitbox? We got the stagger. We're in session, boys. And I could buy the upgrade materials. Oh, man. I gotta pee. I'll be right back. I know, I had to take the piss. Very inopportune. He splices his runs anyway. All right, listen here. Oh no. Fuck, man. I don't know how to recover that if you fuck up the first roll. It's fine. We're gonna lose like a minute. Reset? Nah. Yeah, to splice the death in once someone mentioned splicing to make it less obvious. Bit of a time loss, but it's whatever, man. Not even a minute, like 40 seconds. We'll still be green. What do you mean? For which run? Are you asking should I skip the Margit fight? Because I can't. I need the talisman. Have a good one, Solas. Thank you for stopping by. But I need the talisman that Margit drops.
Ah!
Oh, Wilmore got drop it instead? I didn't know that. All right, Ant. Thanks for stopping by. And enjoy the lurk. I appreciate it. I didn't know Morgott would drop it instead. That might actually be something to look into. But then Godric would be slightly slower. Let me open up the map. Because I'd have to fight Godric later in the run, I guess? I don't know. Maybe. Because then I would have more... Okay, this... I'll have to think that through, but yeah, I'll mess with that, Moose. There's a skip. Yeah. I'll run that by Biss and see. Do early Rykard? Nah, I wrong whip into the capital. Because then also I would have more damage for Rennala, and because I would have the extra talisman slot here. Well, no, because I wouldn't really change anything, would it? Because then I would still have to kill the two great runes to get the third talisman. I don't know. I'll have to play with it. I'll play with the idea. Hey, Moochie. Thank you for the good luck. Level one, yeah. Hey, Leafy. Thank you. Surely I'll have another good Rennala. It'll be a long time before I even consider it, Domo. I love this game too much. Yeah, I love the cinematics of that fight. And my game crashed. Fun. No crash fix. Surely, any day now. No, Matt, it just does that sometimes. I don't know why. Wait, do I have the talisman? Yeah. I didn't know if maybe where it put me. Yeah, it's probably just similar to the DS3 crash. Oh well. We're back. My frame rate's awful right now, though. Softlock fix first? Nah, we need crash fix first. Because you can fix the soft lock by just, you know, not quitting out. But the crash fix, or crashing, is completely out of your hands. All right. No. Oh no. It was me, boy. I was watching it. I don't know, maybe for my, if I do get partner, maybe for a partner stream, I'll do some kind of challenge runs for like an extra long stream. Big emphasis on if, but. I will do a Moonveil playthrough if that's what you really want. We can do like a straw poll or something. Fist only? Yeah, fuck that. Best weapon in video game history. Don't know about that one. Yo, Blanks. Love of your character? I can't figure out how. That's a base comment from Domo. What do you mean? Calling Moonvale overrated is the coolest thing. Because it is. Leveling is cringe. Exactly, Moochie. Yeah, this is current patch. .03.2, I think. One of these days, this guy's gonna kill me. And it's gonna be a sad day. Hey, hybrid. Thank you. Yeah, I threw the sub 2 to Millennium Moog earlier. And Radagon, I guess. I have like 10 to 15 minutes of time saved there. Oh, no. Survived. Go faster and get sub 2. I haven't considered that actually. Yeah, I'll try it out. Part of the government. Hitless Millennia P1? Hell yeah, Chip. Hell yeah. It's a start. It's a start, you know? Okay. Dying there is not bad. It loses like 8 seconds. It's annoying, though. Dude, okay, yeah, that's one of my biggest problems with the ER discoveries, is people don't even post, like, discoveries. They just post, like, they post, like, the same thing, but just, like, I don't know. Like, I'll see, like, I see like a bunch of new messages in the ER Discoveries channel, or like in any of the ER channels, and then it's like nothing important ever. We're gonna lose so much time because of that stupid fucking falling meme. We're gonna start skipping this, Grace. No, we're not. Next PB, I will. Yeah. I hate the fucking ads in the fight. Are you talking about the one in the swamp or the one in Castle Soul? I always get the two names mixed up. Castle Soul? Yeah. The fucking ads suck, man. Oh yeah, Bewitching Branch works, doesn't it? What's up with the music, by the way? What about it? I'm just chilling today. Just having a nice, calm, relaxing day. Some lo-fi. Wait, really, Whitey? Too calm? But when we get to the end game, I'll pump it up. But for like early game and mid game, a little nice just to have some chill. We'll switch playlists though in late game. Why is he not moving? He's really tired, man. Sleep pots. No, I actually golded that. We were just talking about that late. But then I don't know how the talismans will work out for mid game. And fighting Renala and Godric. Nice. I love when I'm pressing triangle and fucking right R1 and it doesn't two-hand. Fun game. We can save like a minute on the Crimson Roll split. Yeah, it does, Domo, and it's really annoying. I hate it. When I was doing the any percent no wrong warp route a few weeks ago, it was so annoying to switch from like left hand to right hand. Yeah, it's kind of annoying. Domo. I get that. It's a common sentiment, though, in, like, challenge-based activities. Like, even speedrunning, there's been a lot of times where, like, it's like, oh, man, surely he won't finish the run out. All right, let's have a not die on the way to the Crimson World Bubble tier. And then let's have a good Fire Giant, a good Godskin, a good Malekith, a good Rykard, a good Radahn, a good Flame Skip, a good Loretta, a good Malenia, a good Moog, a good Gideon Skip, a good Horalu, and then a good Radagon and Elden Beast. And then we should PB. Sounds easy. The cosmic rays are aligned. Well, my window is closed and so are my blinds, so I'm going to assume they are. I've been practicing zipping. I'm a lot better at it now. I can get one in like every like 2 to 3 minutes, roughly. This is the Giga Chat category, so no zipping allowed. It's kind of just a personal one. There's a few other runners running it, though. It is fun percent. It's the fun category. The one where you actually get to learn and fight the bosses. Like Morgott, right? Hey, I know how to fight Morgott. Better than two-shotting fucking half the bosses. I'm a little hungry. No, my 200k runes. What will I do? Oh no, Blinks. Okay. Don't these dogs like one-shot you? Something's fucked up about their hitbox or something? The big blood dogs do, not these ones? Okay. I don't know. I know a few weeks ago he asked if he could DM. Get a proposal for him or something. Sard Run 2.0. Hey, Meatball. How are you? Life is good? Hell yeah. The old Tarky days? The old Tarky days. Oh shit. He vanished. Yeah, didn't Zully make a video on that, Narwhar? Yeah, I've been meaning to watch it. I was lurking while Ella was watching it. Otherwise, no way they would. True. Oh my god. I didn't remember the menuing there. Okay. I'm really, really hoping for a good mid-game. Yeah, it's kind of weird. I won't be running any percent anytime in the foreseeable future. I mean, at some point I plan to run all categories, but right now I'm really enjoying this. And this is, I'm gonna keep rocking the RL1 stuff for a little bit. Or for a while, I should say, not a little bit. It's a lot of fun. Good challenge. Just from software things. Oh man. Yeah, that's, I don't know. That's fucking weird. But isn't the console best time? Not even that, like, I mean, it's good. It's okay. But I thought it was, like, you could probably honestly beat it on current patch. You might be able to. AA on console? I wonder how many people are going to run AA in general. I mean, I'll run AA at some point. I was even thinking of doing Rune Level 1 AA at some point down the road, but I mean, we have so much time with this game. I'm not really rushing anything. I'm just doing what I find fun and what's going to prepare me for whatever the future of Elden Ring holds. Just trying to learn the game as well as I can while having fun. Right, Wider. I wish you could two-hand your weapon while on the horse. I hate that you have to two-hand it before you get on the horse. It's kind of annoying. That was fun. Dude, I hate when it doesn't hit his fucking leg, man. I do not like you, Fire Giant. This fucking boss, man. What a fucking joke. Yeah, he gets iframes when he rolls. That's cool. No, someone can make the very easy clickbait video. Elden Ring, but every enemy is Gale. And then you just don't even have to do anything because everything just has Gale like HP. Why are you not running? Why am I letting go of the stick on accident? Man, the start of that fight was rough though. Holy shit. I should still save some time here, but not much, if any. Probably save like 4 seconds. Not even. He was a fucking memer at the beginning of that. Hey, Gio. Thank you for the good luck. Delete the giant crow. No, the giant crow stays. And you have to like it. Okay. Tell you what, even with this Godskin duo strat, Godskin is still one of the scariest bosses in this run. I think after next PB, I'll stop grabbing this Grace and stop grabbing the one before Morgott. And this one. This is just another Peach Grace I grab in case these guys fuck up my day. All right. Are you kidding me? That's no good. Alright. Well, shit. Nope. All right. Fuck. Well, no bueno. Well, that was awful. Gaming. Hey, Sucky. When are more people going to start doing that, Strafe? We need it. I'm so glad we started doing six sleep pots instead of three. Like, black flame attack? Are you talking about his big AoE one, or the one where he spins twice? The big AoE one's kind of annoying. It's kind of like Godric's, like, wind attack. Fun time with the birds. Hey, silly. How could we revolutionize this mob? People didn't like the teleporting in DS3, so what if we just make them fly instead? Big brain. Are you fucking kidding me, man? I hate getting stuck on him like that. That's so annoying. Yeah. Well, that's extremely unfortunate. I need to find a better way to dodge the dragon guy up there before the Malekith Grace, because it's really annoying to roll into him and then... have, like, the follow-up attack hit you and the fucking... What's it called? The, like, lightning thing. Toggling does cancel fall staggers on medium falls, cuz. Hey, Colin. Ah, boy. Sorry. Alright. Surely I don't die. See? Just do that. Just roll 500 times. Just hop it. Hop it out. It's faster, Kez, if you take a medium fall. Not a hard fall, but a medium fall. Hard fall, it's still faster. It just doesn't cancel the stagger. Yeah, we're going to be red after Malekith. Surely Malekith will give me some insane RNG and I won't lose a bunch of time.
Thou who approacheth destined death, I will not stop from
Dude, this is so bad.
Ah, dude, the fucking pillar, man.
That sucks. He went behind the pillar, so I was trying to account for that by spacing it, but that was just a bad idea. I should have just ran at him. Bad decision making. I can't believe Malekith's actually given me issues lately. Of all bosses. Oh well. We'll see how red we are. We should still be able to PB. It'll be pretty hard though. I love these alleged memes. That was awful. Because it's the most challenging category right now. PBing off this is going to be extremely difficult, but we'll try. No. It's three over. Shit. It's gonna get caught that. Alright. Sub 2 is still in the books. Godskin duo. Hello? Okay. Oh my god, I love this game. Oh, I'm dead. We're gonna lose so much time. It's not even funny. Kind of wider, yeah. Do you think most of the bosses are very good? Yeah. Can't believe I lost the minute to write card because I fucked up. So I mistimed one because I fucking jumped into the lava and canceled my jump in R2. I fucked up, right card. It's really annoying. Well, shit happens. Sort of hemi. My sleep schedule is all over the place. That's not good. That fucking hitbox, man, is so stupid. Can I please hit one of my attacks?
Oh shit.
Sorry. First try flame skip. Into a good Loretta, into first try Millennia, Moog, Horilu, and Radagon WPV. Surely. Have a little bit of faith, guys. I can do it. I'll stop grabbing this grace after my next PB too, I think. Pretending that Loretta and Millennia aren't both fucking ridiculously difficult. Loretta's actually hard in this run. Because she can rip through you with a... her stupid fucking things. You will die to the bubbles? I have never died to the bubbles. The bubbles actually can't even harm you, to be honest. It's kind of funny. They don't do damage. One of these days, I'll die again. Here, cuz, I'll show you an example of where toggling actually does give you, cancel the stagger animation. There's a jump coming up that toggling will cancel it. I don't even have Crimson Roll on right now. Thanks, Hemi. Enjoy your lunch. This is jump right before the crystalline. Timed it wrong. Nah, I'm just a liar. Dude, this area is so scary, Nara. I'm not gonna skip graces. I'm not gonna get greedy. I can still PB. Although I will start skipping graces here because I am getting a lot more comfortable running through here. Nice, I wasn't on the ground. I hate this boss. Yeah? See, I want to punish that so bad, but it's not a good idea. Same with that. Are you kidding me? That fucking heal, man. I only healed because I thought she was gonna go into phase two. I can't believe I just did that. Did I really just fucking do that? I really thought I was gonna go into phase two, so I was like, oh, I don't need to worry about fucking, I can heal because, yeah, I'll be fine. But no, he did the thing. Sorry, surely we can still PB. Just gonna lose like 2 fucking minutes. Oh, that's frustrating. Oh well. Shit happens. Wait, really? No phase two? Oh, that's annoying. I hate Loretta. well, do or die. All right, let's focus up. I've had what, three deaths? No, two deaths to bosses this run? Let's try to keep it at that. Two death run. Nice. Can even beat the game deathless. Okay. Probably never. Until my PB is already deathless. All right. This time, probably like a 155. Come on. You stupid, annoying boss. Ah, millennia. She does. It's so hard to punish with this. If I heal, I'm dead. This is so stupid. I'm playing so passive and I need to stop. Losing a shit ton of time because I'm playing so passive. I just need to attack. Fucking so bad, dude. I puked so hard at the end. I'm so mad at myself. I can't believe I puked like that. Yeah, iconic. What happened to my game? My game crashed, I think. No? Oh well. We're just gonna switch playlists. My game, like, started to crash. You better not start this shit with that fucking waterfall. A shower attack better fucking end now. I hate you, Moog. I just rolled too early. Oh well. Still PB, copium. I was too focused on all the fucking fire. I'm not dying again. Oh, really, Toe? Alright. Well, it's possible it's just unused assets for other areas. Or assets for other areas. Like skyboxes and shit. All right, Do or die. Well, I mean, that also could just be PvP stuff, right? Like PvP arenas. Two very hard fights. Hey, Soldy. Perfect timing. Welcome, everyone. This came in at the end of rune level 1, all great runes, no horse flying or weapon glitching speedrun. Oh my god. We died to Moog, we died to fucking... Malaketh, we didn't die to Rykard, but we lost a shit ton of time to Rykard. We died to Loretta. Thank you, Soldy. How's your stream? Everyone go check out Soldy, please. I don't know if I have any mods. I can shout you out. Soldy's doing all remembrance speedruns. How are your runs today? Oh boy. .201. Hmm. Holy shit, Chipfizz. Thank you for the gift sub to Wider. Wider, say thank you, please. Any primers? No, I'm kidding. But Gargs happened. Gargs looks really annoying in the move swap route. But yeah. Oh god. Oh man, sub 2 hours is on the horizon. Yeah, they're a fucking rough fight, Gargs. Especially with that, like, the low stamina shit. That looks insane. Like, insanely annoying, yeah. Oh, dude, if it wasn't for Loretta. God, if I didn't fuck up Rykard, I would have gotten the sub too, probably. I lost, like, a minute to Rykard because of the fucking... Gray sent you to a coffin. I'm better. I win. What the fuck is this? yeah, fucking Rykard, I fucked it up and I had to actually dodge skulls and I lost like a minute. Didn't die, it just sucks to lose like a minute there. And then Loretta, I died. Millennia was just really slow. I didn't die to Millennia, but it was a really slow fight. Moog, I died, I think. Malaketh, I died. Actually, I died to Malaketh and I died on the run to Malaketh. Twice. So there's three deaths, four deaths in the run. That might be a sub 150 sub. Oh yes, wonderful, absolutely wonderful. I do have to lead a gold though. There was the gold for. This one. All right. Well, I am going to call it there. Finish two PBs today. I'll upload this one to YouTube.